Hi, my name is Richard Revis. I'm co-owner of Black Jungle Terrarium Supply, and today I'm here on behalf of ExpertVillage.com discussing the way to successfully take your dart frogs from egg through tadpoles. The first step in getting eggs from your dart frogs is to have a suitable laying site. Typically, in most terrariums, this consists of a coconut hut or some other type of shelter, along with a flat and smooth surface that will provide for the deposition of the eggs. Once that has been provided and the frogs lay, it's then a matter of pulling the eggs. Another very important part of pulling the eggs is knowing when to actually pull them. Many breeders are concerned at first knowing when the eggs have been fertilized and when they're ready to go. The best way to determine this is to actually just look at the amount of gel and the condition of it surrounding each egg. When the eggs are first laid, the layer of gel is very, very thin and does not have the swollen appearance that these do. Once the male has fertilized the eggs and actually moistened them with water from his bladder, the gel then swells, and at that point you know it is safe to pull them. Especially in a situation where you may have more than one female in a given terrarium, it's always best to pull the eggs regularly and as soon as possible to avoid any predation or degradation to the eggs from the activities of the other females.